I did not even realize that over a period of 6 to 7 years, I gained close to 112 kilos. And with that came in diabetes, blood sugar, cholesterol, and early signs of arthritis, which meant that, you know, I had a lot of joint pains. And it became extremely unbearable. Last year is when, September is when I decided that, you know, I had to take control of my health and decided to join Healthify. I must say, the last 6 months have been one of the most fruitful and probably the best in the last 10 years, where I've lost close to 24 kilos. My name is Srikant. I'm 40 years old. I was looking for an app which could help me measure what I ate and what my physical activity was, and that's when I found Healthify Me on the net. My favorite feature of Healthify Me is the food tracker. I'm amazed at your database. Apart from that, the other feature that I like about your app is the ability to stay in touch with your fitness and diet coach at any given point in time. My fitness coach is Dr. Shilpi, and my diet coach is Sneha Gitte. One thing that I like about her plan was, you know, the reduction of calories was gradual. They track what you eat on a daily basis. They even provide advices on, you know, what has gone right, what has gone wrong, and in case if any corrective actions are required. I can say the same about Dr. Shilpi as well. When she set my fitness regime, she started off with extremely easy exercises for me to do, because when I started doing the exercise, I was close to 110 kilos. And as I lost weight is when she increased the difficulty levels of my exercises. And I must tell you, both the regimes have been excellent, and I have had no trouble meeting them at all. I feel nice would be an understatement to make, you know, especially after losing 24 kilos. One important thing that has been told to me by my coaches is fitness is a journey and not a destination. So stay focused, stay healthy is what I would advise.